So I picked up this Saw Shack at Contractors Direct. It's for cutting inside when the weather is bad, or you got nowhere to put the saw, and where you don't want to run up and down stairs a million times. This is the perfect tool for cutting tile on your wet saw inside and keeping everything clean.
Okay, so I'm gonna sleep. Okay, so this is the base.
So when you're putting it in a house or whatever, you probably want to put something under the base here so that you protect the floor underneath. So that's the base. It's pretty heavy duty plastic or rubber or whatever it is. It's pretty thick. It's pretty strong.
Okay, so the clay pot is the enclosure. I don't need that right now. Okay, so this is the frame. We'll fill it up.
So that's put in there.
The sides on. The top one.
So the frame is complete now. Okay, so gotta put the wet saw in now, but it's a good idea to put something on the bottom of the pan so that the stand is not sitting directly on the line, and you know, so it won't poke a hole in it over time. And you know, if any tile falls or anything like that, it won't punch a hole in the liner. You know, they suggest that you use some CBU, or something like that. I have some scraps of curdy board, so that's what I'm going to put in there, and it's just to protect the bottom of the liner. Okay, so that's the wet sorrel set up. Obviously, you have to put water in the tray, but that's all set up. Now, I'm going to put the plastic cover over it, the enclosure. Okay, now it's time to put the plastic over it. Thank you. And that's it. Now I picked this up at Contractors Direct, and now you can cut the tile inside without making a mess.